So if you ever get a chance, make sure you walk between the A and B terminal in Atlanta. It's really cool. And considering how hot it is in Atlanta, it usually is actually a few degrees cooler in here anyway. They always have the air conditioning on. It's really nice. So if you take the tram between the terminals, you're missing out. So if you get a chance, I've walked through here 100 times before, but it never gets old in between flights.